So today we're just walking around Cairo, checking out the pyramids. We're walking around Giza actually, which is a suburb of Cairo. There's all the skyscrapers over there. And there's the pyramid up there. So, basically, I'm kind of thinking I almost would have rather not come. At least that way I could imagine it to be something really cool and impressive. I guess it is impressive in terms of like how hard it would have been to construct something like this back then, and how big. But, I mean, I guess I've seen a lot better things.